There are several ways to remove the background in Photoshop. Before changing the background, we must select the subject of the photo. In this tutorial, I will tell you how to select a subject in a photo using the Refine Edge feature in Photoshop CC 2019. Drag the image into Photoshop. If the photo you want to edit is quite complicated, it's a good idea to duplicate the photo layer. But because I used a simple photo, I immediately selected it using the Quick Selection tool. Select the most obvious part of the subject first. If any part of the selection extends beyond the subject, use Lasso tool to reduce the selection area. If the Lasso tool is in Add to Selection mode, hold down the Alt key while moving the cursor to reduce the selected area. Don't select areas where the edges not look clear, or areas that look too difficult to select. The next step, enter Refine Edge mode. To do this in Photoshop CC 2019, choose Select in the menu. Click on the Select and Mask option while holding down the Shift key. After entering Refine Edge mode in the View Mode option, select on Layer. Enable Smart Radius. Then change the radius value. I'll change it to 80%. To see the active radius, check the Show Radius section. Make sure nothing is cut off. After that, deactivate Show Radius. Change View Mode to On White. Make sure the Refine Radius tool is active. If it has been applied, select the subject area that was not properly selected earlier. We just need to brush those areas. In the Shift Edge setting, change the value to 20%. So that the newly selected part is visible more clearly. Check how it looks first in black mode. To reduce the light at the edges of the subject, in the Output option, activate Decontaminate Colors. In the Amount setting, increase the value. In this tutorial, I will increase it to 81%. So that the area that has been repaired in Refine Edge mode becomes a new layer. In the Output to option, select New Layer with Layer Mask. If it's done, select OK. The result will be something like this. And now, we can change the background by adding a new layer. That's how to select a rather complicated subject, using the Refine Edge feature in Adobe Photoshop. And thanks for watching.